don't change the color of your hair.
From an album that came out in 1980. What? Nah, that wasn't a hit. The album was called Glass Houses. It was a fun album to make. Had a good time doing that album. I don't know, the songs just kind of came fast. I like when that happens. Anyway, this is, I don't know why the hell I wrote this one. All I know is it got written and they went, oh, okay, I'll take it. And it goes like this.